After that one, maybe something simple from South Africa. And this kind of rhythm is called mbaqanga. And it's based also on three chords. And it's in the key of E. I'm actually playing the chord of E. And I play a ninth, E ninth. And I play the chord of A major. I play the chord of B seventh.